What's going on, dudes and dudettes of the gaming universe, and welcome to another Let's Play episode of Monster Hunter World Iceborne. I am joined by Dragon King. We are going to be repelling Velkhana for the second time in the Seliana.
It'll be more like murder than repel.
Basically what he said. But anyways, guys, don't forget to check this video out. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notifications. And I will see you in the next video. Take care and enjoy the video.
I did it once, the share thing, for the broadcast way. I did it once. And I can't remember how I did it. How I made
it. Said you hit it once?
I've done it only once. It's literally in my videos and it's a berserker. Berserk, Band of Hawk.
Okay. Let's go hunt a Velkhana.
Okay.
What the happen?
This is gonna be fun. I get the destroyer. You're just shits and giggles.
We need the Dragon Razor ready now.
What the fuck are you looking at?
I could be absolute hardcore. But I don't want to do this.
I'll end you.
It's a one-on-one stare down between the old Huntsman and Ice Queen. And he got smacked by the icicle.
Yes! How's it look? Find them little baddies, remove your eyes, and trail. Let's see.
Master! Cannon's ready to fire! Order, sir!
Do it! You son of a bitch!
Wait.
Sorry for the delay. Report.
Grandfather, peace!
Oh no, he's dying.
You are a leader.
He ain't dying, he's just going unconscious.
Show them that you've got what it takes.
You got knocked the fuck out.
We need more time to get the Dragon Razor ready. Protect that barricade with your life. You were the only one who's fought this Velkhana before. We can't And you, we need your preparations. Let's get this thing ready ASAP.
Got it.
Seliana is done for.
What happened to you?
Drive this thing back.
A certain series I've been watching, I've been waiting for second season, and they just this one is coming out.
You are a fucking piece of shit! I'm going to rape you!
Murder the Ice Queen!
Finder ballista's ready to go too! First we need to wear it down! Once it's really
let's go!
Leave it done!
Incoming! Oh, you hear? Incoming.
Okay, gonna go with the tail, are we?
Hey, you.
What?
Incoming!
You in here?
On my way. She don't need to be wheeled down because she'll just be KO'd.
Jesus Christ, she is putting a hurt on me right now.
Okay, where is it? Where are the dogs? I know there's some stones.
I've got dragon pods.
No need for.
I gotta make her kiss the wall so I can put some damage in on her.
You said you need to make her kiss the wall. Okay. Character, you're perfectly angled to nail her, and you just don't want to nail her. You just want to move. What's a little bit of ice
that
can I do?
That was almost death.
For who?
Me.
Ooh. I'm letting her nail me. I hope you know that.
Ooh, she's dropping the icicles.
What icicles?
Shooting ice in the air for some reason.
What ice?
Okay, their wings been injured.
You don't need to even injure.
Away from that, balcony.
What balcony? That balcony right there?
Yeah.
You don't need to worry about that.
Yeah, cause,
if she just sits still for 2 seconds, that's an honor. It would almost have an honor.
Barricade still holding. And now she wants to use her tail as a rapier.
Surprise, motherfucker!
She's mounted, right?
No, I tried to mount her.
Oh, she's bounded. Keep putting the hurt on her.
Put the hurt on her. You don't want me to put the hurt on her. You know what I'm saying? You don't want me to. Her arms were just on frozen. Now are on frozen. Now. Fire melts ice.
And I mounted her.
Fuck you!
Ooh, I'm riding her. Okay, really?
She knocked you off?
Keep still. Now she's raged and she's putting a lot of, she's taking a lot out of my stamina. And she's going down.
Keep
it up. Oh, there goes her face.
What about that face?
The ice on her face is broken.
Want to double check there yet? Her hind leg is also on frozen. I can make it where she completely comes unfrozen. You gotta give me time.
Yeah, I know. drop some ammo.
They'll call this weekend. Second team, move it! Gunner, advance!
Fuck you!
Jesus Christ. Oh no. What are they doing?
At the ready.
What are they doing to her?
They're gunning her down.
Oh my god.
Hold on, combatants. Evacuate. Hunter, the Dragon Razor's over here.
Okay, the Dragon Razor.
I don't care for the. You go for the Dragon Razor. I'm gonna nail her. Before you hit her with the Dragon Razor. I'm gonna keep her pinned.
I'm gonna go for one more hit. Okay, I'm going for the Dragon Razor.
On the double, it's trying to get free! See that feline over there?
Alright.
That's where the fuel cells are stored.
It takes 2 units of fuel to fire
it. I'm keeping her here. Okay, are we gonna move?
Where's she at?
We're almost there, people.
She's still at the gate. She's at the gate.
Is she hitting the gate?
She's at the gate. She's got a. They're telling me to come with you, which is ridiculous.
Okay. Yeah, she's gonna. It won't be long until that freaking barricade goes. Yep, it's about to go. Please don't go. I got the first engine.
She nailed me, but I'm alright.
By the time I get up there, that barricade's gonna be gone. No, I dropped it!
Ran out of stamina, that's why, right?
Yes, it did. Get that engine, I'll get the second one.
It's fuel cell.
Fuel cell, engine, battery, whatever.
That's why I run my Mega Dash juice. I pop one of those so I have enough stamina.
I don't think I have the combination for that yet.
It's still question mark. I can give you one.
Get that Dragon Razor loaded.
Okay,
and
it's
keep
loaded.
Your eye on that Elder Dragon.
Now we just gotta wait for.
Reached its limit, sir.
Super.
Ready?
Not yet.
It's broken through the barricade.
Steady. Dragon cannon fire!
Oh! Right in the face.
Oh, right in the chest. It was most like the chest and neck area.
Well, she just lost
her
tits.
She did not like that.
She lost her tits.
She did not like that.
Well, there goes our chance of, having a female dragon like in our character.
How is he?
Fear Ice not. Queen just got down by a little severely boned.
You did a
she got
chest fucked. Yeah.
But
by a super dragon cannon.
If Peak of the Devil.
What's up?
Nothing much, just destroying helped him repel Velkhana. Time.
Basically, was recording Velkhana and I kind of needed help with her.
We need to move fast.
Oh no, the best part's about to come.
He's gotta go kill her.
Let's bring the fight to it.
Yeah, you're definitely coming in on this one.
That I'm just gonna stack and just dark have fun.
Till next time, Velkhana.
There's something, alright.
Yeah, they put it in the fucking meta.
You know where Velkhana is. It has a nest deep within the reach. I just put out a quest to your top hunters, you included, obviously.
Go get 'em.
Prepare well and proceed with caution, and most important, come home safe.
It's squad session that we're in. My squad session.
I am the person who always comes back, so let's get her done. Alright. Alright, it's time to put down Velkhana.
I buried my cat.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Just go to end area with the giant question mark is.
Yeah, I know. I know where she starts.
Time to stand our ground and fight. The scout flies have already picked up on Velkhana's scent. Follow their
team. Be safe if they would have just left it the way it was alone when they had as the Divine Slasher. What? Why?
A new path is open.
A new path is opened.
I'm just saying though, Dark, it's just shit like that that's annoying me. I was glad I threw my character up the save file when I did. You know what I mean?
Alright, boys, I am at the location.
I'm just saying, at least you didn't lose 9,500 hours.
Here's the cut. I'm getting the cuts in.
True. But like I said, I also almost did if I didn't have my shit up in this cloud. That's what I'm saying. I'm glad I threw my shit up in the cloud when I did. Because it was still basically up there. It just, I was not gonna. I had to literally go to Sony and bitch him out because they would not let me get my data back.
Dude, Velkhana's cutscene literally looks like when you, where you fight, when you start fighting the, rusted Kushala Deora in, that one area in the, frozen seaway in 4 Ultimate.
Then he's gonna love Shari's Valdez cutscene.
Alright. I've found Ice Queen.
But I'm just saying, though, Dark, it's just shit I need to get done, you know what I mean?
Let go, girl.
Play with God Eater. I'm waiting for my, the DLC update for the next DLC, missions, you know what I mean? For Ayn. I'm literally waiting.
Now.
You can join Dark now.
Get in here. Stuff is going down.
Hey, Dark. Got a question.
Wait, did they just turn Rajong into a Yu-Gi-Oh card? What the freak?
Love it. Dark, don't get mad, but I accidentally killed Marga. It was an accident. I had a freaking Bulger come up and hit him with freaking electricity.
Wait, Bulger killed him?
Yes. I'm like, oops. Hit it, Bulger. Try to cap him. Poof. Die. Well, like I just said, it was Vulgar. He came up and I had him where I was about to trap him, and Vulgar just killed him.
I gotta admit, dude, this area looks freaking awesome. This new area for Velkhana.
Why, Vulgar?
Oh, she's a nice move.
Should have been up in the other way. His ass should have been up on his little location. He should not have been what Naruto was. Grabbed the skull and nearly trapped him, but no. And we know pitfalls don't work on him. I was about to use my electric traps.
Wait, pitfalls don't work on Rajong?
Narga.
Narga?
Yeah. They don't work on Narga.
Well, I do know that, shock traps don't work on Zenogre because he'll eat the shock trap.
Why ain't I have my hot drinks? Explain. Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, I know. It basically gives him a power boost.
I hate that. You know why I hate that.
No, I love that when I played Monster Hunter Tri.
I can understand that. I just didn't like it now.
When you put Zenogre in a shock trap, you just get that feeling like, yep, I just wasted a shock trap. Because he eats the shock trap.
I don't mind fighting Zen Ogre. It just... Why?
I'm ready for Rage Brachidios.
I'm not ready for Furious Rajong, because I still have yet to fully beat Rajong.
I don't like how he looks in this game, though. I kind of liked how he looked in Generations and 4 Ultimate.
I even told somebody this. I'm like, I feel bad that I don't want to fight Rajong right now. I was like, oh, you gotta fight him to get the...
But just in case, people that get a hold of this video that ask me in the comments if I will be fighting Rage Brachidios, yeah, you bet your ass I will.
Same. He'll be eating my poison longsword for the rest of his life.
Yeah, just by watching the trailer, he got some neat attacks that one.
I can say I saw both of the trailers for him. I was like, ugh.
Super Saiyan 8 2 Rajong and
me go down. I have over 3,000 defense. What? Oh, I forgot Dark's armor has that, where he oozes health and we deal damage.
Yeah, because he's wearing Soft Ajiva.
And there's a way to negate it.
Dude, seriously, this area looks nice.
Oh, yeah. That's one of the nicest areas here. I usually come here when I'm just doing an expedition, just sit there.
Like, after recording, I'll just come back to this area and just sit here. Just admire it.
I hate to say it, on Iceborne, they outdid themselves. Severely.
Yes, they did. There's legit no questioning it.
That was for 1,000? Not any?
Heated chunks?
Yeah, she eats molten magma to make the ice that she has.
Yeah, I know.
Which is really
I'm
awesome.
Surprised they won't... That they'll, I won't be But yeah, I'll actually be surprised if they actually make a whole, like, fire subspecies for her.
They're already talking about it.
Fire lava. Oh, what? What happened? Oh yeah, forgot, Sophie.
Why do I feel like in Gonza I'm gonna be the first one to go down on set fate?
Yeah, because Dark's using Sophie.
I'm running a mixture of armor.
What did you do?
Hunting horn.
He did it?
Who was that guy?
Was
that guy who called it a sword port weapon when you guys were fighting Behemoth?
That was Soviet.
He joined one of my sessions and I was talking about my friend Dark. He's like, oh, the guy who runs a hunting horde support weapon? I'm like, you don't want me to get him in here. He's like, oh, you can't do shit. He's a chicken shit. I'm like, you're gonna regret that statement.
Yeah, and he did.
No, with me being there, I made him leave my session 2 minutes later.
Yeah,
yeah, and then he started talking trash about the longsword.
He was doing that while we were fighting
Behemoth. He started talking trash about the longsword, too. In one of my sessions. And you know me being a longsword
I'm beating the crap
man.
Out of her with a longsword right now. I beat it. I've literally been beating the crap out of every single monster in the game through the whole Let's Play with a longsword.
Yeah,
Only the only time I used a different weapon was Let's Play Episode 1 for Beatotis, where didn't really know what I was doing and I used a charge blade.
And Dark, we both know.
Oh, Jesus.
Longsword is not that bad of a weapon. You just gotta know what you're doing.
Well, her armor's all off.
Yeah, guess what? I can make her kiss the wall.
Yeah.
If somebody was running a sleep weapon, I would love to do a little
monster. Oh, dude, because I brought bombs for that, too.
Especially when I did the freaking Ebony.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you remember when I threw him out of the air with the aerial slash?
No. The Final Fantasy thing.
I know, but while we were playing, I knocked Ebony Odogaren out of the air with a, I don't know if it was a sheath slash or an aerial slash. I do know that, Velkhana's been taking, tail swipe lessons with, Rathian.
You should have been knocked, but whatever.
She's raged.
No, she's not. Explain. And I'm not letting you run!
Thank you. He was about to leave. She's gonna try to knock you off now.
She's not smart enough. She's not that quick enough.
Ice Queen, don't make this any harder than it has to be.
She already is. Cause she's going down in 3, 2, 1.
I'm going for the tail.
All I see is Dark's hunting horn.
Spin. Uh-oh, what's up, bro?
She broke her face already.
Ah, she knocked me off when I was going for the tail. That bitch. I mean, yeah, you've seen what the weapons look now. Back in the older games. Yeah, she loves. I'm going for that tail, buddy boy.
What the hell?
Yeah, you might want to move away from me. She's raged.
And she's been staggered.
Yep, there goes her. There's the ice mode.
What ice?
Keep still. Trying to go for an arrow slash. Oh, you were literally gonna do this to me, Volta. Okay, is there like something wrong with my flash pods or something? Because they are not. Because every time I fight a monster, I only get one flash and that's it.
Yeah, they've changed that a lot, which is ridiculous in my book.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to hit Hunter rank 100, Master rank 100, so I can get a Runer unlocked so I can go whoop his ass.
Oh, yeah. Wait, do you fight him in the Coral Highlands?
Guiding Lands.
Oh, you fight him in the Guiding Lands?
Yep, the theory he can't.
Because there's actually a quest where you can fight him in the Coral Highlands.
He's mainly in the,
That and, I think, for Kushala Diora as well.
What are you gonna get? If you're bringing hammer,
he's bringing. He's going crazy on the Velkhana now. Are we gonna be having Pink Rathian flashbacks?
Most likely. Can you see me just sitting here?
Just keep making her shoot ice because I am getting a lot of damage on her tail.
Yep.
And there's the ice rage mode.
What ice rage mode? So, I still can't believe your friend's a little upset that people keep on telling him what to do, though.
Who?
But I know his friend that helps you about the modding for this, that lets you get the resources. People keep on rush telling him, hurry up for the leasement.
Oh yeah, you wanna, okay, I'm literally in a community right now, and, let's just say that ever since, I've been taking hunting lessons in, the Hunter Call of the Wild with, a new friend of mine, I have been shooting diamonds in, unknown areas. I literally sent the picture of my diamond mule deer and my diamond black buck to the community chat, and the same dude that literally commented on my black buck picture said, how are you getting all these diamonds in these spots? And I told him, dude, you know diamonds randomly spawn, right? And I literally sent him, the picture of where I killed it at. Just let me get that tail. Oh,
got it.
Never mind. Kind of softened that up.
Softened it.
What the? She grew it back.
That's part of the ice ability that she had.
Does this mean we gotta keep cutting the tail over and over?
Nope. Watch this. That's why I did what I just did there, so she don't be stupid. Her tail's gone, if you look at it.
Yeah, I can see that, but why is she still using the stab?
Because she's got the ice. She uses her ice to make a whole new point. That's what I don't
okay,
like about
yeah, I see that.
Okay, Dark, don't do that again.
And I fainted.
She didn't fall, that's stupid.
Nope, she's down that time.
Damn, Dark! Stop being overkill here!
What's overkill?
Like, she went for a charge.
Ooh, I love that stun. Exactly.
What charge? No, she don't like me for that freaking stun.
No, no, she doesn't. No, 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 you are not leaving. Flash Potter!
Too late.
Oh, she's about to die.
It's sad we can't cast them, Elder Dragons.
Yeah, because this is literally the Elder Dragon that I don't like to see die. Yeah, go for the Final Fantasy jump. I want to catch that on camera.
Please, I have to do it for him.
Yeah,
I
want to catch that on camera. Wait till Dragon gets here.
We can both do it, cause it. You gotta time it just right. Dead serious.
Did I put on my temporal mantle? No. Okay. Let's do it.
Ready?
Do it.
Hoo-yah!
Fire in the hole!
Ooh-hoo! Did it actually go through?
Yeah, you did it. You got it.
We actually got it.
Each hit did 225 damage.
Dark, we both did it at the same time.
You did it at the
up.
Same time. You got it perfectly.
Oof. That sound effect, wake up, demon would have been perfect for this.
burn hole. Oh no, when I edit, I'm gonna edit this. I'm gonna put some kind of sound effect in there.
Ah, she hit me with an icicle.
Ah, God. Really?
Holy
dark. Dude, my temporal mantle actually lasted a little bit shorter
dark,
than,
did you even hear what I said? She hit me with an icicle.
Jesus.
Hello? Hi. Fuck, what's going on? Yeah, that's not
Jason.
Oh. Sit still, you stinking ice dragon.
Oh.
Game, have you got a firecaster?
I've got enough heals on me. I literally went and restacked on supplies when I died. And I got combinations for mega potions. How? Really? I literally I was rolling, literally doing the rolling and okay, no. Oh.
She don't like me.
She don't.
Or Dark.
She's going after me.
She's ignoring you. She was going for Dark. And me.
She's going for me now. No. God.
And she got
God
game.
Damn it.
Okay, Dark. I'm bringing my ice longsword. When I need Dark.
Just waiting on Dark. Wolg, what are you doing? Wolg? No, you woke her up!
I hit the fucking Wolg to get out of here. The fucking Wolg attacked her. I'm like, get my sword ready, attack, and fucking Wolg. I hate that Wolg. I get further away from it so I don't wake her up and he fucking attacks. You saw that?
Yeah.
Fucking idiot of a mounts. I hate mounts that do that shit. What the fuck was that? Dark, what the hell
okay,
did you
ice
do?
Armor mode again. Throw it down.
Kiss the wall. That damn man.
You're prolonging your death. You're prolonging your demise.
Oh, she's done for, don't worry. There's my flash pot. I know I got some.
I got Thanks some.
Oh, I got
she's
some.
Going down.
You just had to give me a minute. All I had to do was craft the suit.
Yeah, I basically brought her down with one.
Okay, she don't like me now, but somehow she can able to hit me. Nor everybody else. Explain.
What is that noise in the background?
That kid. Depends which kid, though.
Probably shit.
How does she know where I'm at when she's blind?
Is that... Oh, she's dead! Oh my god!
Hey, now you gotta push out your Zelda here soon.
Wait, what?
Yep, you're gonna go out to Runer Nergigante. You're gonna find out where the song's coming from, and you are going to fight Shara Ishvalda. After you fight Runer Nergigante.
But that's another
Dead serious.
Episode.
Dead serious, not even right after you kill Ruiner, you gotta fight him.
Well, that's another episode.
It's two episodes in one, dead serious.
I know that's gonna be a multiple part ending.
had to wake up Velkhana.
Yeah, that roll just ruined a another chance for a sleep bombing rush.
But it was the only way to get over here without me shredding fast, without having to.
Well, that was Velkhana.
Poison crafts, stone thrower, and bullshit. My cool specialist was all up there.
Well done. You've outdone yourself.
How'd you do it? Yay! They're happy. Yay! They're astonished with me that I that we've killed Velkhana. And she sniffed the Velkhana scale.
Is it funny if I could go in the game, I'd look at everybody that's hunting them, and I'd just go look up to the walk up to the monsters, and just go like, here, food, food, eat it, leave me alone, and just walk away. Mm. I'd even look at Ange and I'd say, I'm not here to fight
you, don't
you attack
me. They're going
you.
Through like the whole area where she dies in.
Because they're trying to figure out where the
song. What happened to your
from.
Freaking corpse, first of all?
Remember, we carved it.
I know, but we'd never seen, like, a... In this cutscene, you at least would have seen them hauling off her corpse.
Oh, no. They literally just picked her apart right then and then.
Very
before
odd.
They start the cutscene.
Well,
before they start
odd.
The cutscene, they just rip her apart. To get the resources so they can study her. That's what they do with all the dragons.
I'm like, guessing that's
seriously.
The reason why there was, like, three or four, like, boxes of scales. Thank you
so much. I and then now let's see. Damn it, I'm missing the chest and but I can make the gloves now. I'm just missing the chest piece.
Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so.
I'm missing the foul line.
Enlighten me on everything I've missed.
Thanks to the and I'm missing Oda Garen mantle?
And so,
Nani?
And so the Legiana resumed their normal routine.
We
were able to avoid
complete disaster. So we thought.
Impressive work. However.
Here's another guy. There's dudes all over the place just hauling boxes of scales. Like, ooh, I can't wait to find out what I can do with this. Ooh. We've discovered unnatural lines all over. It's like those freaking those things that look like those are actually Velkhana bones.
I'm hauling this off over here. No,
there
here.
Goes another one with some freaking crystals.
Okay, that's that. This goes over here. This over here. This here. And.
It's like, okay. Velkhana bones. Noted. We pulled a monster apart. Also noted. And the rejuvenated Velkhana are a simple
byproduct. If that was Lucas. This,
the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Okay then. What's the cause?
Dark. What did I tell you about torturing Lucas?
The old everywhere. Here we go. Oh, they're hearing the song again. Wait, I just seen her corpse.
That's not her corpse. He's got the cutscene. He's saying, I just saw a corpse. I'm like, that's not her corpse, trust me. That's the hit
oh,
one of the
that ain't
teasers.
Good. Oh, lord. Shara's song is literally eviscerating the entire area.
Area?
Avalanches are causing, the freaking ice is breaking.
That's why I hate to say it. Me and Dark
oh, god,
Shara,
it's the apocalypse!
Mother. You could ask Dark, me and Dark could look at each other like, ain't alright? Ain't alright. Right, Dark?
Are we about to die?
Like.
Well, anyways, everyone, that was Velkhana. Next, let's play. Supposedly, I tackle Shara Ijvalda, the old everywhere. Anyways, guys, don't forget to check this video out. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and until the next Monster Hunter World Iceborne Let's Play. Take care, guys. And peace out.